is David, and I'm in a mine in New York. But what mine? This is a Herkimer diamond mine. Mike, I see all these here. They're double terminated quartz. Double terminated quartz, which is found in the town of Herkimer and other locations in New York. But Herkimer diamonds can be found in many different shapes and sizes. Like this one here, this is the largest one in my collection. But this here, this is the largest largest one here, weighs 4 pounds and 7.8 ounces, and was measured close to 7.5 inches. Well, I know this, don't drop it, because it's probably gonna cost about, like, this here, like, no, not that there, but, like a grade AA and 18 carats, but how much is that? That would be like $1,800. Say goodbye to your foot also, because your foot's not going to like that much pounds on your foot. But it's also about the shapes, like this here. This is a Skelter Herkimer diamond. This one only has 5 to other diamonds on it, but this one here, it has 12 on it. Not about the size and shape of it, it's also about the clearness, like this. There are many different types of clearness, like it, which are called grades. Like the lowest is a D, and the highest is an AAA. Like this, this is probably an AAA. I'm not hallucinating, or I am crazy, but this is very shiny and clear. The only way you can see this right is having a light or the sun on it, and I hit in the right spot. But these just sit. Are these just sitting around? No, they're in the rocks like this here. This one is stuck in the Matrix, not the internal code, or the Matrix movie. It's the Matrix in the rock, which is embedded in the rock like this diamond here. You can take it out sometimes, but it's more expensive in the rock like this here. This one's $2,300. I wish I had that money, but I don't know. But hey, maybe one of these here costs that much money. You know what? I'm gonna go now to a gem store. Maybe I can get, I'm gonna nail this damn mine and see how much I can gain. And I felt like we should do some zoom-ins. Let's hit the start button. This is on my old System Run 9090 Museum Mumps. Oh, here's a logo incoming. 3, 2, 1. Oh, no, damn it, every time. That intro, damn, I forgot. I want to see zoom-ins. No, not my face. Let's see. Yes, a lot better. I want to see the Herkimers. There's the largest one I have. There's one with crack. There's a skeleton one. There's a clearest one I have, very nice. There go the fans. Getting pretty toasty here, like a summer's day. I don't know, global warming problems, I guess. I don't know. But the fans are a bit loud, but look at all those mini beautiful crystals there. Very beautiful. I don't know, it's getting hotter, the fans are getting a little bit louder. That's some enough. I don't know what the bar is for. Oh, no, that's a snail. Wait, no. It's gonna... Ow! Oh.